we were talking about the unique things in Bakliwal Tutorials. So one of them is the bond which exists between the students and teachers, between the students themselves, and which continues for years after students pass out from Bakliwal Tutorials. So along these lines, I would want to invite the senior BTNs upstage. Do we have some senior BTNs? Can we have a big round of applause for them? They have found the time to come. Children, thank you so very, very much. Okay. Can we have senior BTNs up here, please, up this stage? Come on, whenever there's a pause, they have to be insights. Okay, so anything which you want to share, of course your name, college, where you are studying, branch. Okay, so let's begin. Yes.
Okay, so my name is Amay Kulkarni. I'm studying IIT Gandhinagar Computer Science. I passed out of BTL clearly last year, and it's wonderful to see a fantastic performance this year as well. I have a few friends who I spoke to, who I have been in contact with, and they have also performed really well. So I'd like to say a few things. Once you go to college, try to whatever good habits you develop, because I'm sure you've developed very good habits over the last few years, try to hold on to them and not develop any bad habits of your own. And maybe develop some other good habits which you might not have gotten the time to, like run a bit. But be regular in your academics, and that will be very good. You can go a long way. Thank you.
Okay, Ratish, what are you doing with your life?
So, hi, I'm Ratish. I'm currently studying in IIT Bombay in the Department of Energy Science and Engineering. So, to all the students over here who are currently studying, like who are in 11th and 12th, I would want to say that mobile phones and TV and all those things, you just keep it aside for now. You get plenty of time to do all those things later. Like, right now, we watch so much of television and TV series and whatnot. I mean, we get bored watching those and we go out to play. So you're going to get plenty of time to do all of those things. Right now, you just work hard. Because whenever I remember my times, the time I spent in BT, I actually miss how much hard work we used to do. And I used to enjoy that a lot. Over there, we study only for like a week before the exam and still we can get decent grades. But the kind of hard work we used to do over here and the results which we got, those are really memorable.
Thank you so much, Abhish. Children, please, these are our heroes. Rukmi Nishi and Tanya. It's a good exercise. Let's listen something from Prathmesh.
Hello, I'm Prathmesh. I'm studying CSE in IIT Roorkee. To the passing out batch, I'd like to tell you that you'll get a lot of opportunities in your colleges. Your awareness level will increase very much. What I want to say is that you should start concentrating on you now, like concentrate on your health, concentrate on extracurricular things. Like you'll get a lot of opportunities and a lot to learn there. So don't miss out them. Don't miss them out. For the children who are studying in 11th and 12th, I would like to say that what you need to do is just hard work, because what you get after the exam is like very nice. All the best to you all.
Hello, I am Shubham. I am studying mechanical engineering at IIT Madras. First of all, I would like to congratulate the passing out batch for your very nice result. and you will explore a lot of things in IITs and wherever you are going. I think Aivish will tell you more about it, what to do at IIT. And for the students who are preparing right now for JEE, I would like to tell you that you should follow your teachers. They are like more than, I guess, God for you. I used to follow them blindly. So that's the one thing you should do. And the other one is you should keep a track of all your B-tests, for like do proper analysis of your ranks. Subjectively you do your analysis, where you're going wrong, what's your strong points, how to manage time and all these things. I think teachers will guide you better about these things. And just enjoy your preparation. Don't feel like it is something like someone is pressurizing you to do. Just enjoy the process and the results will be good. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Ayush. I'm studying metallurgical engineering at IIT Madras. To the juniors, congrats for the amazing results and the great colleges you're getting into. But sorry to break out, it's just the beginning. I mean, it's not the end. You're going to get a lot of opportunities and you're going to develop many hobbies, and there are many more activities to do. Focus on them, make a good career, make the best use of all the opportunities available there. There are loads of distractions and you know what I mean. I mean, just stay away from them. Yeah. And to the juniors, I firmly believe staying positive and focused is half the battle won. Like Jay's, I believe, is only 50% of a cat's, and the rest is your attitude and your temperament. So along with the studies, focus on that as well. Because the environment in J is going to be completely different. So be prepared for that. And yeah, all the best.
Hello, I am Akshay. I am receiving Mechanical Engineering IIT Guwahati. Congrats to all the students who have passed J. I would tell them that we have passed J, but it should be one of the achievements, not the greatest achievements. So stay focused in colleges. You can do some extracurricular activities, but still you have to do study also. Means you have to keep studies and then give some time to extracurricular activities. Not just ignoring studies. Generally, a lot of people do in colleges. So, and for 11 and 12 students, do hard work first on at Madhu. Thank you.
Akshay, in which class did you join PT?
9th
standard. Okay. And you got chosen for which batch in the foundation course?
I think so.
The least batch? Okay. But finally, he is at
IIT Guwahati Mechanical.
Let's cheer for Dhruv.
Hi guys, I'm Dhruv. I'm studying robotics at IIT Madras. A lot of people have given really good tips to the passing out and the junior students. I would like to say just one thing to the passing out students. Which P2 sir said to me during my 12th standard that college is like a train station and IIT is like a bullet train. Now it's your decision whether you want to get on it or not. But if you get on it, it can take you anywhere. So best of luck in your lives.
Hello everyone, I'm Roman Sonigra. I'm studying electrical engineering in my final year right now at IIT Madras. So everyone's already mentioned or basically given you advice regarding for both as well as the preparing students as well as the ones who've passed out this year. What I'd like to add to that is make sure that when you go to college, you find out where the BT seniors are and definitely get in touch with them. They're a good start to your college life, and then of course never restrict yourself to only BT seniors. Interact with as many seniors as possible, and not just with your immediate seniors, which is your second year people, like third year, fourth year, everyone, because they're the ones who experience the college life maximum, you know, whatever they've seen, what mistakes they've made, what they'd like to change, what they'd like to, you know, what they'll advise you. So they'll help you shape your journey better, and instead of you just, you know, trying to find your path. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you, Gopi Madras, Neil Romil, fifth year senior, real big senior. By the way, you are talking about siblings from BT who are now at IIT, so we have Sonigra siblings, Romil and Romil's sister Ria, who is now studying at BHU. Okay, so let's listen something from Shreya Sadhuri, jiske bina adhuri hai kahani. Yes.
I am Shreya Sadhuri. I am studying in ISA Pune. I passed out last year. I will give only one point of advice. Whatever you do, do it with your full heart, passion and interest. You will definitely excel.
So, what is your area of interest? Though I know it, but still we want to listen from you. Out of physics, chemistry, math, bio?
Chemistry.
So it has not changed in this 1 year? Or it has got stronger?
Actually,
the
choices are a lot more
than ISO,
so I might do chemistry mixed with
something else, but
chemistry
still
choose.
Okay. So, any one of you would want to share anything else? Share kisa? Kuch? No, not really.
So, to all the passing out students, I want to say that climb on top of the mountain, not for the world to see you, but for you to see the world.
We all talked about the passing out batch, the batches in 11th and 12th, the foundation. One batch is missing, fighters. First of all, if you're fighters, congratulations to all of you, you're brave enough to fight back. Awesome. I am a fighter, that's why I'm saying this. So, I'm pretty sure many of you must have already gotten ranks and maybe not that good enough. So yeah, good decision. You know what to do. That's a very big advantage of familiar with the environment. Make full use of all the experience you have got in 11th and 12th. Make full use of it. In your fighter, you're more than academics. Focus on exam preparation, focus on exam temperament, how to give it, how to stay there, that's more important. Academics will handle. Give as many tests as possible and do the proper analysis. I was one of them who used to give the test and then throw away the paper. Crumble it away. So,
and don't fall for anyone in that 1 year of preparation.
Okay, let's not talk about that. But yeah, I mean, stay focused. As I said, staying positive and staying focused is half the battle won, and you're already ahead of people who are in 12th and giving it for the first time. Trust me, you have a very big advantage over them. So yeah, make full use of it.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Children, can we have a big round of applause for you? Thank you, Aaron. I salute you. BT is BT because of the love which these senior students maintain with the institute. Thank you so very much. A small